This is how Jadakiss has to drink now.